This is probably going to be my last mission in GTA. I got some stuff I need to take care of in Gmod for commissions. One of which I'll take care of while I wait for you to join. Let me know when you're joined because I'm alt-tabbed.
I'm in.
Alright, just a second, let me update this. People are having problems with the cube maps again. Alright, my workshop. I bet this hit front page.
What is it?
My, freaking map I uploaded yesterday. Alright, GM publish.
The current front page.
Update.
Gmod is TF2 Cosmetics Complete Set. Make your own anime player model. Star Wars Jedi Hunter player model. Drones AI mod and ZM mini building. A lot of Star Wars models.
Nothing Star Wars you. Seems to be the hit sensation that's sweeping the workshop lately.
Yeah, it's remember what I was saying on about like a month and a half ago. There was that guy that was charging people to use his Star Wars base for add-ons. He was charging bank on it. People got sick of it.
If this updates, it should. In the meantime, I'll start the mission. What are you supposed to be? A high class steampunk whore?
What do you mean?
You look like a steampunk whore.
How can you see me?
You're in the preview. Last player joined, I host can see.
How can you see people?
It shows you in the preview, like all your skills and stuff.
What preview?
The preview on the side of the screen?
I didn't get that.
Only for host. It shows the last person to join.
Why are you shirtless?
We were swimming.
Yeah, wait, no. Let me get my driving outfit.
We gotta hurry, though. I'm driving because I know where we're going.
Get out.
I'm driving because I know where we're going.
Oh my God,
we're on a time limit here.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are. We gotta rescue Gus before he gets to Polito Bay. Or gets from Polito Bay to the prison.
I don't even know who that is.
I'm surprised they didn't make mirrors pop off.
If you hit into them, like, your car can be completely hit, grounded, and flip, because your mirror hit the edge of a tree, but your car didn't.
Alright, there's going to be two guards on the bus, one in the back and one in the driver's seat. The one in the back will get off.
On the map.
They're the blue circle. Way
they're
up north.
Big map.
Way up north.
They're not on the map.
Here they are.
Not on the big map.
I see them flashing on the map.
I don't see them.
AP pistol at the ready.
I didn't see anyone.
They're coming down the freeway.
Are you sure you took the right highway?
Yes. Probably gonna run into them right about the time they enter the tunnel, or come out of it.
There's a tunnel?
You really don't pay attention.
You mean like the Zancudo tunnel?
No.
Zancudo tunnel's the only one I know.
We went through it several times the other day.
It is not safe at all to have a tunnel underneath a military base.
Here they are. Guns at the ready. It's the bus. There it is. Got the driver.
Got the driver.
There's going to be a guard getting out. The guard is going to get out. He's in the tan shirt. Gus is going to get in. Yep, there they go. Alright, we're out of here.
We're just leaving the other guys there?
Yeah.
Just go into the sound on our side. We need to lose the cops. Tunnel.
Duck. Please lose us. Please lose us.
They're on foot. The helicopter won't get us, but... Yeah, there we go.
Objective complete. Escape a wanted level.
Who is this guy?
He's from single player.
Why aren't you following the yellow line?
Because I know where we're going, and the yellow line's telling us to go past the prison, which will give us another wanted level.
Not unless you drive into the side of it.
No, if you drive on the freeway next to it, they'll see you and give you a wanted level. Somehow. It's always been that way.
For this mission?
For every mission that gets you a wanted level, if you drive past the prison, you get a wanted level again.
It's probably because it spawns NPCs outside around
it. There's cops there.
Yeah, because I can fly low and scrape the roofs of the buildings in free roam and no cops or anything. I've even shot missiles into it and nothing happens.
Where's the next break in the highway?
I just passed one.
Just gonna do this the safe way. Whoops.
What?
Missed the turnoff. Oh well, they both go to the same place.
Molester's?
Yeah, we're going to Lester's warehouse.
Can't you just drive off the side? Where are you going? Okay, now you're just wasting time. You don't have to drive the safe way around. You can go off the edge of the highway down the little grass ramp. Whoa, I don't think I've been around here before.
I've been everywhere on this map. That's why I say it's too small. Compared to Source, yeah, it's large, but when you've been over it all over and over again, there's not really that much new to offer unless they add a new location, and they're not going to do that because they're bound by old hardware.
Do they even have support for consoles anymore?
PS4 and Xbox One, yeah. 360 and PS3, no.
This is a different warehouse. Is that it?
$16K, not too shabby.
Plus. Oh, 4K. Wait, did it take RP off us?
No.
That one's 2x RP. Ooh, landing strip, yeah, I'll do that. Is that the one where we go to the beach and then get the locks off?
Yeah. From the professionals. This one.